In Business News.
Την άποψη ότι ο τερματικός σταθμός επιβατών στο λιμάνι Λεμεσού θα συμβάλλει στην αναβάθμιση του ρόλου της Κύπρου στην νότιο-ανατολική Μεσόγειο, εξέφρασε ο πρόεδρος της Δημοκρατίας Νίκος Αναστασιάδης, μιλώντας στην τελετή εγγενείων του τερματικού.
The new passenger terminal building was procured and financed by the Cyprus Port Authority and licensed to DP World Limassol Limited through the concession agreement DP World Limassol will provide a stable, efficient and modern environment for cruising, cargo handling and other port activities through the multipurpose terminal to the benefit of the country's economy and the people of Cyprus.
Από την πλευρά του, ο πρόεδρος και διευθύνων σύμβουλος του ομίλου DP World, Σουλτάν Αχμέντ Μπιν Σουλαγέμ, χαρακτήρισε το τερματικό επιβατών στο λιμάνι Λεμεσού ένα από τα αμορφότερα που έχει δει και διαβεβαίωσε πως η DP World έχει την ικανότητα να προσελκύσει κρουαζιερόπλοια στο λιμάνι και επιπλέον τουρισμό για την Κύπρο.
Welcome to this beautiful terminal. It's one of the most beautiful terminals I've ever seen. We are very proud and honored that the government trusted us to develop this magnificent place. We'd like to thank Ministry of Transportation, the Port Authority, the Customs, and all the government entities that have been very supportive of us in this place. We are very committed to bring business here, very committed to bring what we do best around the world. In DP World, we are in 78 terminals around the world. Most of the shipping lines are our customers. It's very easy to bring them here.
Από την πλευρά του, Charles Meepy, Γενικός Διευθυντής της DP World Limassol, τόνισε πως οι υποδομές υπάρχουν, αλλά θα χρειαστεί συνεργασία όλων για να καταστεί εφικτό η Κύπρος να καταστεί προορισμός κρουαζιέρας.
We're only going to fill it by cooperation, by working together. The ships won't come because it's a beautiful building. They will come because it is Cyprus. Personally, I have already visited in Miami. Soon I will be in Malta. We have invited cruise executives last week to a very successful cooperation event with the Cyprus Tourist Organization, and also our overseas colleagues in Israel were involved in the Haifa port. The Cyprus Tourist Organization and the Limassol Tourist Board fully involved. We took these executives on excursions and they were amazed. They did not know the delights that are available in Cyprus. We can be optimistic for the future.